Welcome to Science in the Kitchen.
And today we're going to be making Feed Your Face Mask, which is using ingredients that you mostly find in your kitchen. To make the mask, you'll need one mashed avocado, an egg, 2 tablespoons of oats, honey, lemon juice, coconut oil, half a teaspoon of turmeric, and a bowl to mix it all in.
So first we need the avocado. So avocados are rich in fatty acids that are great for moisturising the skin.
So the flesh of the avocado contains lots of vitamins, such as vitamin A, which has been shown to reduce the appearance of naturally aged skin.
And next we need the oats. Oats are great for lightly exfoliating the skin and removing dead skin cells.
They also soothe conditions such as dermatitis by inhibiting inflammatory media such as histamines. So next up we have the honey.
Now honey really is one of nature's finest moisturisers.
And it's also an antibacterial, so it will inhibit some acne causing bacteria.
Next up we've got the lemons. Lemon juice contains citric acid, which is great for exfoliating the skin because it speeds up the skin's natural process of desquamation, removing dead skin cells and making your skin look brighter.
Next up we have the coconut oil.
Coconut oil is really one of Beauty by the Geeks' skincare favourites.
It contains saturated fats whilst also being antibacterial, so it can stop and inhibit peat acne that can cause spots and outbreaks on your skin.
Then we've got the turmeric. Turmeric contains a really nifty molecule called curcumin, which is an antioxidant, an antimicrobial, and an anti-inflammatory. Finally, let's crack in the egg.
One egg coming up with the help of some more science.
Do you need an egg but worried to get some shell in the mix?
Well, here's some science that will put that worry to rest.
All you need is some vinegar, an egg, and a glass.
Put the egg in the glass, cover it in vinegar, then sit back and watch.
See those bubbles? That's carbon dioxide made from the vinegar reacting with the calcium carbonate in the shell. After about a day, the shell will be gone, but the egg will keep its shape thanks to the strong membrane left behind.
You can then use the eggs without fear of shell shards ruining your mix, or as a bouncy ball.
Here's your egg.
Thanks. We're using the egg mainly for consistency. It'll help keep everything together. So let's add in the egg and mix all the ingredients in together.
So there you have it, your super easy Feed Your Face face mask. All you have to do is just apply it to your face and sit back and relax.